好，句子类型咧，一般可以分为四种啊。咁如果想写作写得有效或者写得好咧，其实可以善用呢四种嘅句子类型啦。咁第一种咧就系简单句 （simple sentence），第二种咧就系复合句 （compound sentence），第三种咧就系复杂句啦 （complex sentence），最后一种咧就系将复合同复杂黐埋一齐，我哋叫做咧 compound complex sentence，中文亦做咧复合复句啦。咁我先由簡單開始啦 ，simple sentence 提起啦。咁一個簡單句咧，就只係傳達一個想法啦。佢係由一個獨立嘅子句 （independent clause） 組成嘅。咁呢個獨立子句咧，係有一個 subject 主語同埋一個 predicate 谓語嘅。咁即係包含住動詞啦 （verb），並且提供咧有關主語信息嘅句子部分。譬如例子有咧，用翻最近嘅例子啦。Coronavirus disease 2019。COVID-19 is a highly infectious disease. Coronavirus disease 2019, COVID-19, 呢个系个主语，系个 subject 嚟嘅。Is 系个 verb 啦。Is 后面跟住呢一堆嘅字咧 ，is a highly infectious disease 就系谓语 predicate 啦。好啦，建基于呢个简单句咧，我哋可以有复合句。复合佢嘅点样咧？就系传达两个或者更加多嘅想法或者意思。咁咪包含咗兩個或者多個咧，由連接詞組成嘅嗱，連接詞包括我哋常見嘅 and 啊、because 啊、but 呢啲字啦，組成嘅獨立子句 independent clause。咁例子咧，我哋可以建基翻頭先第一句嘅簡單句 ：Coronavirus disease 2019，COVID-19 is a highly infectious disease，and 嗱加個連接詞喺度 and 啦 ，it is a new strain of coronavirus。That first appeared in Wuhan. And 后面呢是一个连接词解及的意思。刚才那一句第一句是一个 independent clause, 啦 simple sentence。其实跟着后面那一句 ,it is a new strain of coronavirus that first appeared in Wuhan. 亦都是一个独立句子来的亦都是一个 independent clause。咁见到呢复合句就是将两个 independent clause, 独立的字句呢透過連接詞咧黐埋一齊嘅。好啦，到到第三類啦，就係複雜句啦。複雜句子咧，其實提供一個想法咧，更加詳細嘅信息。意思即係話咩咧？你講咗一個獨立子句之後咧，你會有一個或者多個嘅從屬子句，英文咧就叫做 dependent clause 啦，係跟住佢噶。好，例子有咧 ，Coronavirus disease 2019 COVID-19 is a highly infectious disease which has spread widely in China, which has spread widely in China 嘅 which 咧就係一個 relative clause 嚟㗎，亦都可以叫做一個 dependent clause。喺 which 後面就提供一嘅資料去解釋，提供詳細嘅資料講下啊呢一個 disease 係一個咩嘅 disease 咧。好，最後咧就係 compound complex sentence 啦，複合複句。咁複合複句咧就係用嚟表達更加多嘅信息啦。嗱，佢至少咧。有两个连接词组成的独立子句同埋至少一个的从属子句 dependent clause 的。咁睇落呢其实真係有啲複雜啦。咁望望呢度喎个例子係 Coronavirus disease 2019, COVID-19 is a highly infectious disease, which has spread widely in China. And it is a new strain of coronavirus that first appeared in Wuhan.好啦，咁大家睇呢句compound complex sentence 嘅时候，你搵唔搵到有边两个 independent clauses 同埋一个嘅 dependent clause， 仲有一个 conjunction 呢其实都唔系太难噶。咁大家可以望一望，睇翻上面嘅笔记，然后咧去估下或者系猜读下，究竟个答案系乜嘢啦。